Hello friends and welcome back on my channel. My name is Alex and in this video I'm gonna show you how to make this exercise, this part in SolidWorks. It's a very easy one. So let's start. And we'll be following this sketch. This is the sketch. Let's begin this journey. First we'll have to open a new part. And here we'll open a sketch in the front plane. And now with line we'll make the next sketch. Just like this. And now select these two lines, make them equal in Colliner. Select these two, make them equal. And now with smart dimension we'll give him we'll give here some dimensions. This line here will have 70 millimeters and this line here will have 120. Nice. And now from this line to this line here will be 28. Okay, this one will have 10. Good. Now we'll have to select line again. And we'll make here a small sketch like this. Okay, now select this line and this line. Select here, make equal and Colliner. Nice. And now we'll select this line, this point, sorry, with this point, and we'll select here, make vertical. And now it's smart dimension, we'll dimension this. So from this line to this line, here will be 18 millimeters. Okay, and from this line to this other line, here will be 38 millimeters. This line here will have 7.8. This one will have also 7.8. And now this is fully defined. We'll just have to cut this part of the line here. So we'll open trim entities command and we'll cut this. Perfect. Now this is looking good. Press here OK. Go to features and we'll use extruded boss base. Here we'll keep mid plane. And here the distance will be 100 millimeters. Press OK. And now let's make this plane white. Good. And now open a sketch on this face. Normal too. And here we'll make first two circles. One and the second one. Select this one and select this edge and select here make tangent. And now with smart dimension we'll give them dimensions. This one will have 15 millimeters in diameter. And this one will have 32 millimeters in diameter. Nice. Now select this center point and this one and select here make vertical. Okay, let's try one more time. Select them both and select here make vertical. Nice. Now select straight slot command and we'll make one here just like this. Select this point and this point and select here make vertical. And now it's smart dimensions. We'll give a dimension from this line to this other line. And here will be 17.1 millimeters. Very good. Now this line will have 56 millimeters. And then from this center point to this center point, here should be 50 millimeters. Nice. Now we'll select the circle and we'll make here a circle. Just like this. And now we'll make a center line. Here. Okay. Now we'll select this circle and this edge and we'll select here make tangent. This circle should have the radius 22 millimeters and this mean the diameter 44. So it's 44 millimeters. So it's good. This is just for reference. this dimension. Okay, now select line and we'll make a line tangent to that circle and then tangent to this other one, just like this. Select this line in this circle and select here make tangent. Nice. Now we'll use mirror entities command. We'll select this line and this circle, and let mirror about this center line. Press here OK. And now we'll use trim entities command to cut this. Sorry. Now you can press on this arrow to go back. Okay, when we have to do one more thing before cutting these circles. Select line again and let's close this. Start with line from that point and just like this until this point. Select this line and this edge. Okay, and this edge, and select here make collinear. Nice. Now we can use trim entities command to cut these parts of the circle. Okay. Now this is, and this one. Now this is perfect. Now we'll have to go to features and use extruded cut. Wonderful. And here we'll select through all. Press here OK. And this is almost perfect. We'll just have to open a sketch on this face, normal tool, and here we'll have to make a rectangle just like this. And now go to features and use extruded cut. Here at blind up to next, we'll select up to next, select up to next, and press OK. And we have just one of these. Now we'll have to make two holes here, and then we'll use fillet for this edge and this other edge, and this is the exercise will be done. So now we'll open a sketch on this face, normal tool, and here we'll make a circle first, just like this, and then a center line starting from this point. And now we'll have to define this circle. We'll have the diameter 12.5 millimeters. From this point to this edge, here will be 19 millimeters. And from this point to this edge will be 35 millimeters. Oh, actually 35. Nice. And now we have to use mirror to mirror this circle on the other side. So let's mirror about this center line. Press here OK. And now we'll go to features and we'll use extruded cut. And here we'll select up to next and press OK. Nice and easy like that. Now open fillet command. Here the radius will be 5 millimeters, select this edge and then this edge, press here OK, and this easy exercise is done. Thank you for watching and I hope to see you in the next video, and if you like it you can leave a like, you can subscribe if you want to see more exercises like this, more tutorials. Don't forget to check my other tutorials, my other playlists, maybe you'll find something interesting there. See you in the next video and stay safe. Yeah, yeah.